Denise from Off Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley, Scranton. Today, I'm here with King, who is my new 2-week board and train. He is 7 months old and a Cagne Corso. He comes to us for basic obedience. His owner and his daughter have King, and they want to help make sure that he has good manners for when he gets even bigger than he is now. So King likes to pull, as you can see. He also likes to jump, which right now is okay, but once he gets bigger and stronger, that's going to be absolutely unacceptable. So we're just going to see kind of what he can do. King, come. Sit. Okay, so we got one, but no stability. King, come. Good boy. Good boy. Sit. 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 Good. Yay. Down. 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 Okay, we'll have to work on down, and let's take a look at a heel. King. This way. This way, bubs. Good. Heel. Heel. No. Heel. Heel. We've got some work to do, but he's just a pup. He's gonna do really, really well. Super smart. Can't wait to get through him through these 2 weeks and back to his parents. Check back with us here in 2 weeks. We'll be right back.